Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Matt Speaks, and today I am going to teach you how to fix your Google Chrome from saying, "Aw, snap," and failing to load every single page and crashing every single one of your extensions pretty much by default. As you can see, I'm having this problem. I reverted it back just to show you guys. See, just everything is just crashing. Like if I go to like Facebook, nothing. If I go to like, I don't know, like Firefox, I'm just making up random web pages at this point, but nothing works. I tried to reinstall Chrome, so I installed it completely with Revo Uninstaller, which uninstalled every single trace, and then I reinstalled it back. Same problem. I'm just missing all of my settings at this point. When you try to go to settings, nothing happens. You can't get to your settings because it's like a form of a web page, so it's just not letting you do anything. So pretty much you're screwed. Well, not for long. There's plenty of other fixes out there that have not worked for me, and this is the only thing that has worked for me. It's very, very simple. I'm gonna leave a link down below so you guys can click it and follow the directions. I followed the directions, it was fairly simple. Let me show you. So you're gonna go to your Google Chrome shortcut. Sorry, having a brain fart. Right click on it, click properties. Then right here where it says target, go all the way to the end, press space, then you just put dash no dash sandbox, or you could just copy and paste it from the web page. So now I click accept. It says I need to give it permission. I said okay. So now double click and it should pop up as normal now. So it's saying do it as default, blah blah blah. I'm not gonna do it right now. See, now everything is coming back to life like I had it, kind of, because I have to redo everything. But as you see, all of my extensions are working. Everything is working again. Like if I go to, well, I'm not gonna go to Facebook, but Google, it's coming up fine. Twitter. See, everything is working again. Yeah, so that is a quick fix on how to fix your Google Chrome from saying "aw, snap" for everything. I hope you like this quick tutorial on how to fix your stuff. And if you like this video, rate, comment, and subscribe. And I hope to see you guys later.